Whatever. Were you touched, violated in any way?
I was touched.
By who?
I thought it was someone over there.
I think someone's from over there.
Sure, but like,
you're sitting here. Have a seat. We're going to be watching you, though. Okay. If you're a guy wearing a belt, raise your hand. Either you guys got belts on? Okay, just you. Okay. What's your name again?
John.
Can I borrow your belt? I get it back. All right, let's move a couple of you around. I am going to have. Can I have you switch seats with John? Right. Now, this next part of the show is my personal favorite, simply because of how indirect these suggestions are that I'm about to give. So, listen to the different tonality changes. Way to manipulate the language here. It's John's belt, everybody. Focus on it. When I say focus on it, I mean really focus on it. I'm going to approach it very carefully, just to be sure nobody gets injured. Because we all know that sometimes when you stare at something intently enough, it can actually appear to become something else entirely. It's a belt! Put down your weapon, ladies and gentlemen.